मेरे भाई के साथ हुआ था, लाइक जब बल्टेड गिरा था तो उसको बोल रहे थे गेट आउट ऑफ, मतलब कर गेट आउट ऑफ माय कंट्री।
Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video is going to be a reaction video of Sikhs reacting to the MPC who defended Muslims live in front of Congress. Of course, before we continue, make sure you smash this video with a huge thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to this channel as well. If you aren't already following me, please make sure that you follow me on my Instagram. I post daily exclusive Islamic reminders and I don't want you to miss out. Well, let's jump into the video. Now, they've never seen this video and I want to catch their reaction and their overall feelings towards what he's saying and what message he's trying to convey. I have a ton of respect for my Sikh brothers and sisters, so inshallah we're going to show this video to them and we're just going to see their reaction and how they feel about what just happened.
Mr. Speaker, if I decide to wear a turban, or you decide to wear a cross, or he decides to wear a kippah or a skull cap, or she decides to wear a hijab or a burqa, does that mean that it is open season for right honourable members of this house to make derogatory and divisive remarks about our appearance? For those of us who from a young age have had to endure and face up to being called names such as Cowlhead or Taliban or coming from Bongo Bongo Land, we can appreciate full well the hurt and pain felt by already vulnerable Muslim women when they are described as looking like bank robbers and letterboxes. So rather than hide behind sham and whitewash investigations, when will the Prime Minister finally apologise for his derogatory and racist remarks? Which... Racist remarks, Mr. Speaker, which have led to a spike in hate crime. Yes. And given the increasing prevalence of such incidents within his party, when will the Prime Minister finally order an inquiry into Islamophobia within the Conservative Party, something which he and his Chancellor promised on national television?
सही बोल रहे हो?
Yeah.
दारी ठीक कह रहे हैं, मतलब
बहुत अच्छा लगा।
हुआ हुआ हमारे साथ,
यही
मुसलमान है, इटालियन,
फीलिंग तो बहुत अच्छी है, सारी कंट्री साथ है।
नहीं, मुझे ये रेसिज्म जो है ना, बोल रहे रेसिज्म जो है, गलत चीज है। जो
मेरे भाई के साथ हुआ था, लाइक जब बल्टेड गिरा था तो उसको बोल रहे थे गेट आउट ऑफ, मतलब गेट आउट ऑफ कंट्री। फिर मैं आया पीछे से, बोला व्हाट द फक, गाली निकाल के बोला उसको, पर वो भाग गया।
वो हिंदू बड़ा या मुसलमान बड़ा है, वो बोलते नहीं ना हिंदू बड़ा है ना मुसलमान बड़ा है, जो कर्मों से बड़ा है, जिसने काम अच्छा किया वो बड़ा।
और यू नो व्हाट अंकल, जो आपने बात की है ना, इस्लाम भी वही सिखाता है कि बंदा जो होता है ना, उसको जो कलर है, जो उसके पास ज्यादा वेल्थ होता है वो बड़ा नहीं होता, जिसके अमाल अच्छे होते हैं, अखलाक अच्छे होते हैं ना, वो सबसे आगे होते।
बिल्कुल ठीक।
Well, that was the video guys, I appreciate you so much, JazakAllah khair for watching. Tell me in the comment section below what were your thoughts about the video. See, we're all brothers and sisters in humanity and we can't forget that. And I have tons of respect for my Sikh brothers and sisters. The values that they carry are something that's forgotten in today's society. Of course, if you benefited and enjoyed this video, please make sure you smash this video with a huge thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to this channel as well. And until next time, I'm out.